400 meter dash. And heat one of two coming down the track, your lane assignments. In lane one, a senior from Oklahoma Baptist, Abby Mayfield. Lane two, a junior from Warner, Teresa Broadway. Lane three is a freshman from Oklahoma Baptist, Ruth King. Lane four from Oklahoma Baptist Junior, Brianna Perlbit. And lane five, a freshman from Oklahoma Baptist, Kaya Barnes. Lane six from Dallas Baptist, a freshman, Jenae Smith.
Yay!
Lane seven, a freshman from Central Christian, Tamia Lucero. And in lane eight, from Colorado Christian, a junior, Megan Mazza. That's heat one of two, the women's 400 meter dash. The NCCAA is 54.66, set in 2014 by Ayanna Walker from Shorter. Last year's winner in 54.93 was Chelsea Giles from Greenville. Facility record set back in 2008 from Oklahoma Baptist Larissa Mosley to 53.21, your records in the women's 400 meter dash.
No.
On your mark. Off to a clean start in the women's 400 meter. Kaya Barnes ran home with the early lead. Make the curve coming down the final stretch.
strength.